Hi, this is Neil of Team Teacher, teaching, living and raising a family in China. Today we're looking at the Avengers Infinity War PPT bomb game. Let's check it out. The Avengers Infinity War PowerPoint game is made by Alex, teacher of the Weigook Forum, and we'll put a link in the comment section below for you to get your free downloadable PPT copy of the game. The home screen is a selection of letters. Students have to choose a letter to go to a question. They answer the question correctly. They'll move on to the next screen. If they answer the question incorrectly, click on the Hydra icon on the bottom left-hand corner. Students gain points by collecting Infinity Gems or Stones, and you click on the Captain America shield to return home. There are also many special events.
In time, you will know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same.
One event is where you have to deal with Thanos, and he gives you a choice to choose between number one or two. Unfortunately, neither choice are that good.
Destiny still arrives. Destiny still arrives.
Another event is when you have to choose a hero to fight against Thanos.
You ever tried shawarma? There's a shawarma joint about two blocks from here. I don't know what it is, but I want to try it.
Sometimes they can be good, sometimes they can be bad. And remember to keep a lookout for that Infinity Gauntlet. Well, that was our Avengers Infinity War PPT bomb game walkthrough. We hope you enjoyed the video. Please consider subscribing to our channel and remember to check out the links below to be able to get your copy of this free downloadable PPT game. Bye bye.